Hi everyone, this is Brad. Today we're going to take a look at linking Apple Music to Alexa. So let's go ahead into the Alexa app. And in the upper left-hand side, you want to select the three lines and you want to select settings. Once you select settings, under Alexa preferences, select music. And then you want to select link new service, so select the plus. And then select Apple Music. Now, you're going to need to select enable to use. And then you're going to need to put in your account. So we'll put in Apple ID and your password. All right. Need to select allow. Now I use two-factor just to keep things safe. And you need to allow this access request. It's been successfully linked. Now, what you'll need to do is select done. And here's the thing, you need to choose a default music service. So if you'd like to go ahead and change it, we're gonna go to, let's go to view music settings. And now you could have it still on Amazon Music, or you could certainly switch it to Apple Music. Of course, you could do this with Spotify as well. So what I'm gonna do now that I've already done that, I'm gonna go ahead in and I'm going to go ahead and ask my Alexa to play Brad's Running Mix. Alexa, play Brad's Running Mix.
Brad's Running Mix from Apple Music.
So there you go. That's how you can link Alexa and Apple Music. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take